We got confirmation. What you did, huh?
I ain't do nothing.
You a liar. What you doing? You got both locks?
Yeah.
What you did, yo?
I didn't do nothing.
You're a liar.
I was just talking to the girl.
I got confirmation on what happened.
But I didn't do nothing.
But I got confirmation, though. I got video
you
and everything.
Don't know what confirmation means.
I got video and everything, baby.
I didn't do nothing.
You didn't do nothing.
Okay, show it to him what he did.
Oh, I'm going to show it to him. Jamal, the guy, he didn't do nothing. It was a thought. Somebody confirmed that, though. Confirm that's what he did, though. I got confirmation. I got fucking confirmation. Oh, best believe. Best believe that. What's that girl name? OTT Babe. That's her name. Give mommy her key back, geez. For real. Oh, shit.
When are you going to give me back my phone?
You got your phone back right now. No, don't touch me. Don't touch me, geez. They asking, you did bad?
No.
You're a liar. I talked to that girl today. OTT Babe. That's her name?
Yeah.
You know what she told me?
Why?
She said we was talking on the phone, right? And that was about it. That's what
I
she
was
said.
I ain't doing nothing.
But listen. I got text messages of people saying what you did.
I ain't do nothing. I swear I didn't show nobody nothing.
You was getting ready to?
No.
Keep it 100.
I swear.
Bro,
I was just talking to her.
What y'all was talking about?
She was talking about she wanted to come see me.
You moved the camera where you wasn't supposed to?
No, I didn't move the camera.
God, put it on God.
I put it on God. I ain't show nobody nothing. I swear.
God will strike you. He will kill you if you lying.
I'm not lying.
He not lying then. I don't know why, but I believe this nigga. I don't want to say I believe him. But I don't know why I believe this nigga. What y'all think? He's talking shit about people that hold him down too. He was unloyal to his homies. No, not on God. See? He on World Star. He lying.
Today, I'll get it back tomorrow.
Who said I was giving the phone back tomorrow?
Please.
She told you that?
Yeah, she said it's between you and me. I didn't do nothing, I swear to God.
No, you talked to her today?
Yeah.
How you did that? How you was able to talk to her today?
I'm talking about mommy. I'm not talking about mommy. What the hell's wrong with you?
She said it's between you and me. I didn't do nothing. I swear to God.
Now, dude, I'm talking about the girl that you was talking to.
Yeah, I just was talking to her. Nothing else.
No, I'm talking about... Oh, you're so confusing. So confusing.
I ain't do nothing.
I didn't say you did anything, Frankhead. We trying to figure out how the hell... So where all the messages come from?
What messages?
That they were sending to Harlem. They were sending to Harlem Barbie.
I don't know.
They got messages, bro. Why you breathing like that, Jeez? Huh? I seen you in the panic room. I don't like what I see, Jeez. I don't like what I see at all. Jeez, if this happened once before and it's happening again,
I didn't do nothing.
What makes you think, like, I'm gonna do anything with this phone? I'm not gonna do nothing. You know what I'm saying? I'm not gonna do nothing with this phone. What am I gonna do with this shit, for real? Between me and you, keep on it. What am I gonna do with this shit, bro?
But I didn't show nobody nothing.
But what you think I'm gonna do with this phone?
Throw it out.
Why would I do that? Talking to you, bro. Why would I do that, Jeez? Not with the fan on. You're gonna burn my damn head or fuck. Have me looking like Michael Jackson in this bitch. Jeez, love at Harlem. He didn't show it. He just made it bust. You was out here busting shit, bro?
No.
You just let up, like...
No.
You didn't show it, but you was doing that?
No, I wasn't.
Big lying, Jeez.
I'm not lying.
Chill out, Jeez. Don't go crazy right now. Why you,
bro?
Huh? The fucking door open. Oh my god. Shit stink, bro. The fuck?
LG, what kind of funny shit you did on the live, bro? Yo, what you?
Yo. Smoking that big nasty shit, man. G's ain't too far, yo. Come on, all out the fucking door, bro. What's wrong with you? You fucking head hurt? Huh?
I just want my phone back. I swear to you, I didn't do nothing.
You got a
I
fever?
No.
You have a fever. Then why are you smoking with the door open? Bro, I'm about to smack you on live television. Jeez. Jeez.
What?
Close the fucking door, bro. Jeez.
No.
Close the door. Yeah, you're a funny ass nigga. Jeez.
What?
We're trying to get down to the nitty gritty, my nigga. What happened?
I didn't do nothing. I just was talking to the girl. That's all I was doing.
And I don't know, bro.
We called a private chat.
How you had a private chat, but everybody seen it?
I got off live and I called her. I didn't show her nothing.
So you got off live and you showed her?
No. I won't lie on nothing like that. I swear to everything I love. I put that on my soul, I'm not lying. The way how I've been feeling for the last couple of days, people don't want to fuck with me. I'm tired of people. I'm tired. I feel like I'm a broke nigga. I feel like I don't got nothing.
Yo, bro, I'm about to go get you $500 right now. Why are you tripping, huh?
Somebody just gave me this weed to look out for me.
Yo, bro, I'm about to go get you $500, bro. Why are you tripping? Hello? Ain't that what you say? Ain't that the slogan? Hello? Snigga head. Snigga going 200. Yo, I keep telling you, that's not how people smoke, bro. Fucking like you throwing up, huh? What's wrong with you, bro? I got you, bro. Smacks, I got you. Trying to guilt trip. I don't know, geez. How you been feeling lately? Don't go off the rocket, you heard? Everybody love you. Just relax. 10% weed, 90% funky. I'll tell you one thing. This shit jumping. It ain't jumping like Zion, but this shit jumping. Jibbity jip. Jibbity jip. On some real shit. Why y'all don't just be like, yo, get off live, bro. What are you doing? Get the fuck off live. Who's Josh? You don't know Josh? Nigga did something. Tell me what you're supposed to do. Yeah, he love love. That's why you want this phone, right? That's why you like being... Keep it 100 with me, bro. That's why you like being on this phone? That shit jumping, ain't it? That shit jumping. Keep it 100, huh?
Come on, don't do it like that.
Yo, you gonna leave me hanging? How I know you get your phone back, jeez. Jeez, for real, jeez. That's what I'm talking about, jeez. That's what I'm talking about. Don't leave it hanging. Nah, but why you was whacking your shit, bro?
I wasn't.
Bro, they not fucking lying, bro.
I'm not lying.
Why they just saying that then?
I swear.
Why they saying that then?
I don't know. I didn't do none of that shit.
When the...
I was just talking to the girl and I got off live and I called her.
When the last time you did that?
I did not do that.
Remember the last time we told you not to do that?
Yeah. And I never did it again.
Why? Because you didn't want your phone taken from you, right?
Yeah.
Yo, I'm telling you, yo. All I got to do is get video or hear, like, from somebody that's really not playing. That's really like, yo, bro. All right, on the real. For real. He was really going crazy. It's just madness. Madness. Madness pon de alive, them. Madness pon de alive. Damn, boy, you big, ain't you? Stomp around this motherfucker. Yo, he be going outside with no mask on.
No, I don't.
His movements were suspect as fuck. He never pulled his shit out, pause. But he was definitely playing with his shit in the background. Jeez. Yo, bro, stop lying, bro.
I'm not lying.
I'll cut this camera off right now. You gonna keep on with me?
Yeah.
Alright, I'm gonna cut this shit off. Cut this shit off. How you cut this shit off?
Click the top.
Day. Alright. Keep it 100, bro.
I was just talking to the girl and I called. She told me she was gonna call me.
Alright.
I called her And I ain't show nothing. I swear on everything I love, I'm not gonna lie to you. Me and her, we was talking, so she said she wanna come see me. She said maybe we could go out on a day. I said, yeah, one day.
After all this is over, right?
Yeah.
But listen, you can't think you like, you can't think you in a private chat room. You can't think you by yourself on that shit. What make you think that, nigga? Huh? Like just now, you thought I really cut this off? Bro, you can't be thinking like you really on here. It's just one-on-one, bro. Unless the girl tell you, yo, we really on here one-on-one. And even if she tell you that, don't believe that. You heard? You over there stretching this shit like I'm bugging. Nigga, man. Nigga, give me on my fucking mask right now. Talking to this nigga, man. I feel like that's what you want to tell me, but you don't want to tell me.
I'm not lying.
If she asked you to do it, would you do it?
Do what?
No, I'm talking about. Because that's what you're supposed to do. Do
I eat? I did not show no. I'm not.
You know I don't like those three words, bro. I don't like those three words, bro. Cause I feel like you know, but you just saying that shit. I don't know. You smoked all that shit?
No.
I'm out of here before you smoke the rest of that shit. You try to come out of them?
What?
See, look, like, how your like, your pants not even buckled right. So that gives me, like, you know what I'm saying? It makes me wonder. You feel me? This nigga not even looking at
me. I wasn't doing nothing.
But it makes me wonder, though. You know what I'm saying? It makes me wonder. What's going on, jeez?
Can I get my phone back tomorrow?
Yeah, I think you should. I'm going to ask everybody. See what they say. If they say no, what you want me to do?
Well, I didn't do nothing.
No, but look. These are your fans. These are your people. Right? I'm going to ask them what they want you to do. Do I give it back to you tomorrow or no? If they be like, nah, 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 wait, don't do it. What you want me to do? You know what they're saying? No, don't give them the phone. Give it to them tonight. Laugh all out. Yes, yes. Spencer's like, add me. Can't right now. Give them the phone. No. This might can me up. What? PPG is in a bad time. Need to see this kid. Hi, Doolie. Shame. Poor Doolie. No. See, some people saying no. Let the little nigga have his phone.
Let the little nigga ball back.
Fuck no. One more night. Give him the phone, but warn him about doing dumb shit on the phone with girls. Panicking. Throw the whole phone away. Stress, bro, telling him. Nah, bro. He's never going to learn. Yes, nigga. Why do he look scared? That's what I'm trying to say. Why, like, what you think I'm going to do? This nigga act like he can't walk down the hall. For real. You know what he gonna say, y'all?
But I didn't do nothing.
Hey, dude, what you gonna say, George?
I didn't do nothing.
I knew that's what you was gonna say. I knew that's what you was gonna say. I know that ball at the back of my hand, man.
But I'll just wait till tomorrow.
Wait till tomorrow?
Yeah.
I don't find that's something funny about that. Just cause you telling me wait till tomorrow, there's something funny about that. It make me believe you did it. But you don't wanna tell me.
I didn't do nothing.
Give it back to you tomorrow. I'm gonna give it back to you tomorrow. He got the same shirt, oh. Shit, something suspicious about that. Just him.
No,
She was talking about coming to see me. I did not, I swear.
Don't scream at me.
I did not show my preview. I did not do that. I didn't do that.
So who was you supposed to have? He did that.
Ma, I just called her. We was talking. She was smoking, and I was smoking. I was on live.
You should have had your pants on. Maybe you didn't do.
What the fuck? Hey, yo, geez. Oh my God. The fuck was he thinking? Hey yo! Hey yo! Yo, yo, that's it. Wait, come in here. I gotta say something to you. But he knew better than to be playing with. They said you was. They said you was. You didn't show nothing. They said you ain't show nothing. But they said you was in there going crazy. What? But you can't do that on the internet, geez.
I told mommy just now that when I get it back tomorrow, I'm not going to do that bullshit. I just told her just now, I called her. We were smoking on the call. Nobody else was there. Nobody. She said she wanted to go to sleep with me. She wanted to sleep on the phone with me.
But what was you thinking?
Nothing.
That dude, why you? They said you ain't show it, but you was on there going crazy, though. That's what they said.
I swear. I was just laying down. I was not playing with myself.
Oh, no, geez. I'm gonna wait till somebody send me video. If somebody send me video, oh boy. I'm gonna have this shit for a week, geez. Oh, you know why I believe you a little bit? Jeez, you gotta stop looking so fucking angry, bro. Yo, listen. Oh, shit, yo. You a funny nigga, dude. Oh, man. Make my fucking stomach hurt, bro. I had to stop. But listen. Bro. Like, even right now, how you sitting? Why your pants look like that? Jeez, you be lying, yo.
I'm not lying to me, yo. I ain't gonna lie, when I was talking to her earlier,
she was like, we was just talking, they lying on her. Alright. But nah, that's all I want to tell you, Jeez. Alright? See you tomorrow. Get this shit up in the morning, alright? You washing hands? Don't touch that. No, you might as well take it now. Take it. What the fuck, bro? Yo, listen to me. Wash your hands, bro. You heard? Go scrub that fucking finger, man. Oh! Big ass. On the damn table, man. What the fuck you doing?
He did not take it out. She probably felt bad. Shorty said, "What you doing?" He said, "Nothing." Brush your teeth, Doolie.
God damn it.
Put him in the shower. Fucking Doolie G's, man. Whole time this nigga in the fucking room. Turn the fuck up. The fuck, man. Jesus, fucking crazy. Yo, why you keep going in there talking about it? Leave niggas the fuck alone, man. Niggas turned up. We gotta smoke all fucking day. This is problem. Nigga smoke all fucking day. Man, listen. Man, listen. Fuck all the bullshit. When y'all see me, y'all know what time it is. Either somebody done fucked up, somebody done fucked up. One or two.
There she go right there. OTT babe. Would you please tell these people what happened? Let's get to the nitty gritty. OTT, baby.
Trying to get down to exactly what the fuck happened. All right.
Let's go and get up here.
Tell the people exactly what happened. They saying a dude tried to pull his piece out or some shit like that. I'm not sure whether to believe that. Or should I believe that? You tell me.
I know we talked earlier.
But just want you to confirm for the people. Nigga, man.
The fuck?
Confirm what that you and that dude was doing. He feel like I should give him the phone back tomorrow, which makes me feel like he was doing some shit last night. What exactly happened last night?
someone let me know. Give it back to Maul. That's what he said. Wait, look, look, look. Come here. What the fuck is this? Nigga. Jeez, this is hot. I don't want that. Good looks. Yo, come here, jeez. Shit, I think OTT on here. You not gonna talk to her? You don't wanna talk to her right quick? Just right quick. Don't type nothing. Don't touch nothing. Don't touch nothing. She not on there. She not gonna answer, dude. I promise you she not gonna answer, dude. Look at you. Hungry. Hungry. Yo, this nigga gave me a whole fucking... Yo, this nigga... Yo, I cannot believe this nigga. This nigga gave me a whole graham cracker. Fuck, I'ma do the graham cracker cheese. What you doing, man? Fucking graham crackers. That hot ass juice box. Orange juice at that. I don't fucking like orange juice, nigga. What the fuck? It gets me upset sometimes. Kid gets me fucking upset sometimes, man. Oh shit. Hold on, this go.
My buddy, get up there. Hello. Hold on.
Niggas. Why it's not getting her up here? Why it ain't getting her up here? Why you change that dirt here now, huh? Chill the fuck out. Alright, that dumb shit. I keep playing that dumb shit. I did shit for Nick. She not. She's scared to come up here. It's okay. Who else? Wavy Banks. Microwave. Yo, tables. Okay. Nigga be eating. Of course. I think I know what y'all talking about, too. That pack was open. Like, it's one missing out that shit. I found that kind of strange when I opened my refrigerator. I'm like, what the fuck is going on here? Who the fuck was in here last night? I'm not scared. I sent a request. Hey! She's spiky. I see why D's like her. Nigga here causing mayhem. We on his ass tonight.
What? Oh no, you're not leaving. They're gonna come and get you and take you to a place that a resident place. You see, you giving me a problem right here now? You think I'm gonna go put up with this shit?
And he talking about he want his phone back tomorrow. Huh? He talking about he want his phone back tomorrow. Yo, this nigga, I'm tight. I'm mad you gave me this little ass juice box. Now it's in here with you.
Now in here bugging me.
Yes, sir.
One time. No? Yo, you was boring. You a boring dude.
Buddy, yeah.
be on here going 40, don't he? Yeah, I know. So. It's G's, man. Some of the guys don't even know what the fuck Rich Millie is. You know what I'm saying? Yeah. Hey, yo, y'all got PlayStation? Which one of y'all trying to get y'all ass cut right now? She's still not in love. She is running, all right? She's scared, okay? She's going to wait for her boo-boo in the morning. That nigga don't give a fuck about that phone. And you know why? You know what makes that so funny, why he don't give a fuck about this phone? I think he did that shit. I got a feeling he did that shit. He just not saying nothing. I know this nigga did that shit, man. She don't wanna come up here. Who the fuck keep trying to come up here and it's not fucking writing nothing, man? I keep hitting fucking. Pippages. Ain't no pippages. Hold on. I'm trying to get people up here right now. Yo, jeez, what you said to her, jeez? What you say to her? Huh? Doolie making it worse for himself. Tell him stop talking to your mama. Yo, stop talking to her, bro. You making it worse. You heard? That's what niggas is telling me. She not gonna get that shit back until next Saturday. Look, y'all. This nigga out here fucking mad. Sitting here fucking mad. But if he was on live, he wouldn't be fucking mad. This nigga out here, he's chiefing and all that. But he tight, though. How you tight? You got weed. I should be tight. Want some real shit, jeez. What she said?
She asked me why I take medicine.
What?
She asked me why
I'm talking about mommy.
I told her I'm not like other people. I'm not.
Why are you telling her that for? What are you telling her that for? Why are you telling her that?
Just wanted to talk.
Jeez. For Christ's sake, jeez. Go give her keys. No, I'm gonna go give her keys. Keep telling you she don't wanna talk to you, jeez. You make her super mad early in the fucking morning, all the way up until like, what time is it? About 8 o'clock, 9:30. And you expect it, like you be on some trippy shit, right? You be on some trippy shit. Hey now. No, you have the key.
Huh?
No, you have the key.
He thought he said he had your key.
No, he ain't have my key.
He got your key.
He got my key. You you only get one. Fuck that school. Fuck the rules. Adventures of Doolie G's is on YouTube. Hey, yo, I'm on there. He running up the views. Reveal yourself. I take this mask off at 200 views. And then we'll be okay. Then I'll keep this shit off for the rest of my life. You heard? I came out the womb like this. Araham al Sharif. I'm gonna take a look at it. OTT babe. It's not funny. Nothing's funny here. Nothing. At all. There's one where he's on live with a black guy. Not happening. Yo, Papa.
Doolie G, baby.
Child Davies. After the locks on the door. Knock on the wall. Where Doolie in his room. Think about his life. He trying to figure out why he went and talked to you and was like, yo, you know what? I'ma just beat my shit. Why would you let him do that? Hold on, Cam. Don't drop that fire yet. Now, the reason is because this nigga, man, he wanted to fucking get on there and talk with you. And you thought that shit was cool. Right? He thought it was cool. He didn't think neither one of y'all was on the goddamn live with everybody else. Alright? He thought it was a one-on-one, a private session, as he calls it. This is what he says. The fuck is a private session on Instagram? You fucking kidding me? Now. That's what the fuck happened. That's why we're here. Okay? The fuck is a private session? I never heard of that in my life. Have you? I don't know. He told me he was just shaking back and forth. Nah, I don't know about that. Who the fuck shakes back and forth in the dark while talking to a girl? We're gonna get that shit nipped in the butt tonight. Jason Flanders. Who the hell is that? And once, huh? Dorky. And I'm gonna like if it's out. That's a fact. What he be shaking for? like all that shaky shit. Yeah, for real, easy money, easy. I heard it saying. Shakes. He's from Harlem. Everybody shakes in Harlem. They all fucking shake, you know? Oh my God. Almost reached for the fucking the candle. The oil holder. Almost drunk that shit. The fuck? Harlem. All facts. That's a fact. What's the difference between uptown and downtown? I think me and you both know exactly what the difference is. Federal fee. Who the fuck is Kenny Lofton? See you later. Neat box bottle. COVID G. Hey yo, what y'all doing after all this shit is over? All this whole corona shit. Jeez, what you said to her, Jeez? What you say to her? Huh? Doolie making it worse for himself. Tell him stop talking to your mama. Yo, stop talking to her, bro. You making it worse. You heard? That's what niggas is telling me. She not gonna get that shit back until next Saturday. Look, y'all. This nigga out here fucking mad. Sitting here fucking mad. But if he was on live, he wouldn't be fucking mad. This nigga out here, he's chiefing and all that. But he tight, though. How you tight? You got weed. I should be tight. Want some real shit, Jeez? What she said?
She asked me why I take medicine.
What?
She asked me why
I talk about mommy.
I told her I'm not like other people. I'm not.
Why are you telling her that for? What are you telling her that for? Why are you telling her that?
Just wanted to talk.
Jeez. For Christ's sake, jeez. Go give her keys. No, I'm going to go give her keys. Keep telling you she don't want to talk to you, jeez. You make her super mad early in the fucking morning all the way up until like What time is it? About 8 o'clock? 9:30? And you expect it, like, you be on some trippy shit, right? You be on some trippy shit. Hey, now. Now you have the key. Huh? Now you have the key.
He thought he said he had your key.
No, I didn't have my key.
He got your key.
LG's, what happened, L?
Nothing.
What happened? What nothing. You did?
I ain't do nothing.
You whipped out on the camera?
No.
So you didn't whip out on the camera?
No, I did not.
So you was playing with yourself on the
no,
camera?
No, I was not.
Not at all, because a lot of people saying you was.
I got off the live and I called the girl. That's all I did.
You got off the live, but they said you was on the live, bro.
I was not on the live.
Niggas is saying they seen you on the live.
Do nothing, Pat.
So you didn't. You wasn't playing with yourself on
no,
the live
I was
with the
not.
Girl. All right. Nah. He wasn't doing that.
I guess we talked to OTT Babe. She's saying. That's how I was talking, but no, you know. Got people saying this, got people saying that. This nigga talk about you on his phone tomorrow. I don't know what the fuck's going on. But look, they said. So what you gonna do tonight though?
I'm gonna watch TV tonight.
And then tomorrow, what you gonna do?
I'm gonna do right. That's
how
I'm gonna
put on pants. Wait, what?
Next time when I go to sleep, I'll put on pants.
You ain't had no pants on when you went to sleep?
No, I sleep without my pants on.
So that's what happened. You showed the camera. That's, man.
I did not.
You don't know that. You don't know what you did, Pandem. Have a good night, Jeez. The fuck she call that boy? I meant to talk to folk, man. What the fuck? What the fuck? Damn, that's trip, man. He said niggas wants to see me.
Listen, talking to me.